Hi, yeah, so many things go into compiling your credit score, and we're going to run through them all for you. First, these are the main credit reporting companies: Equifax, Experian, TransUnion. Here's what they're looking at: your payment history, the amount you owe divided by your credit limit, the length of your credit history, new credit, and the mix of credit. So, if you have loans and a mortgage, you're seen as being financially responsible, and that adds to your score. Generally, this is how FICO credit scores are categorized, right? 300 to 579, poor credit. 580 to 669, fair. 670 to 739, good. 740 to 799, very good. And exceptional is 800 to 850. You obviously want to be in the good, very good, or exceptional range, but if you're not, don't panic. Here are a few things you can do to help. First, make credit card payments on time. I know that, well, no duh, Jeff, but here's a trick. Set up an auto pay or reminder in your calendar so you don't miss it, because that can hurt even missing it once. Next, while you should always make the minimum payment, okay, always try to make that, try to pay your bill in full every month. And finally, don't open too many accounts at once. Each time you open an account, an inquiry appears on your credit report, and it's temporarily going to ding you a few points. It'll bounce back, but it takes some time. Also, keep checking your score. That really helps to keep you in line with accountability. You can request it through your bank, or you can download the app Credit Karma, which will let you check it and keep up with it. It's free, okay? It's free to look at those reports. You can also get a bigger picture with a free credit report by going to annualcreditreport.com. I'm gonna put all of this on my website, rossenreports.com, as well, to help you out with some easy links. Back to you.